Let us start with arithmetic progression problem set 3. Multiple choice question. Choose the correct alternative answer for each of the following sub questions. Sequence is given -10, -6, -2, and so on. Select the correct alternative out of this. This is an AP. Reason is difference -16. This is an AP. Reason is difference -4. Is an AP. Reason difference is 4. And is not an arithmetic progression. Let us study. We know first term -10, second term -6, third term -2. You can label it as T1, T2, T3 or A1, A2, A3. Common difference is second term minus first term. So it is 4. Third term minus second term, it is 4. So this difference is constant. So the correct alternative is B, where difference is 4. Your second question, find four terms of an arithmetic progression. First four terms of arithmetic progression are given, whose first term is -2 and the common difference is -2. Four alternatives are given. Everywhere you have first term as -2. Now you have to find out where common difference is -2. So you want common difference -2. So first term is -2, second term is -4, third term a plus n minus 1 into d, you can find out -6. Fourth term is -8 and so on. So your correct option is option C. Third question is, what is the sum of first 30 natural numbers? Out of four options, you have to select the answer. 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to 30. First term is 1, common difference is 1, n is 30. So Sn is n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. S30 is equal to 30 by 2 into 2a plus 30 minus 1 into d. So 30 minus 1 is 29, d is 1. So it is 465, that is correct option is B. Fourth example is, for an arithmetic progression, T7 is 4, d is minus 4, find out A. Again, four options are given. So T7 is 4, d is minus 4, Tn is a plus n minus 1 into d, substitute the value of A is 28. Now, it is correct option, which is D.